entitled Tricycle. The majority of it was written in 5/4. Bit of an adventure for us to play. You can definitely hear that. We really enjoyed that piece. It's almost hypnotic once you get past the fact that it is in 5/4. We're going to mix it up a little bit with a tune called Soft Shoe Rag. And I'll try to lighten it up, try to swing a little bit.
Thank you. I
from one of our favorite pieces, Quiet Music. It was originally subtitled For the Fallen, and then it was re-released without that, that subtitle. But it can mean so many different things to so many different people, and depending on what kind of mood we're in when we play it, when we rehearse it, it can mean multiple things even to us. So we really hope you enjoy that. We're going to move forward with our program and play an original piece by Richard Meyer called Harping.
Thank you.
pretend to be a key at a joke. And they just looked at me like I was crazy.
Thank you. That time of night where we recognize our graduating seniors. So if Vikram was crying earlier, he's really going to be crying now. So as music teachers, we're in a very unique position where we get to grow with these students. And, you know, we get them as little baby freshmen, and we watch them grow and we watch them mature into the people that they are today. Jake, this is your cue to move the chairs. Thanks. So we watch them grow and watch them mature, and it's been an interesting 4 years, right? We've been home for a couple of those, and we went to Disney, and we've really had a great experience, and I've really enjoyed our time together, and I will genuinely miss all of them, and I do wish them all the best. So when I call your name, seniors, if you want to come down to the risers right here up front, we will recognize you down here. All right, first up, Mr. Prem. Come on down, buddy. Prem's a trumpet player. He's been a trumpet player for 2 years. He's been ensemble for 2 years. And he really enjoyed doing the TCNJ Music Major for a day. Next up, Mr. Gavin Ireland, another trumpet player. Another trumpet player. Gavin's been in concert band for a year, wind ensemble for 2 years, marching band for all 4 years, and is planning to join the marching band over at Rutgers. And his favorite memory, and I'm not even sure what this is playing vibe check on the bus freshman year. Someone will fill me in later, I'm sure. Next up is a student who unfortunately couldn't make the concert tonight because she's got a gig somewhere in Arkansas, Alabama, one of the A states somewhere, and is basically a touring musician at this point, and is truly one of those once-in-a-career students, and there's really not enough that any of us can say about her. But Laura Martin on bass, everybody, give it up. Is going to Michigan State to study jazz bass with arguably one of the best bass players in the country, if not the world. And her favorite memory is stealing all of my chocolates. Yeah, I know who you are. There's a camera there, don't worry. Next up, Mr. Ramel Mendez. Ramel is a role player. He was a concert band for 1 year, lead ensemble for three, marching band and jazz band for all 4 years, and he's going to GW for computer engineering. And there's a recurring theme here, but his favorite band memory is attempting the Drovish Shuffle, and can you show us that now, actually? No, okay, all right. And beating Julian in the vibe check battle, so we'll figure out what that is later. All right, next up, our senior flute player, Miss Alexandra. Alex was a concert band her freshman year and wind ensemble for 3 years, and she is going to Rutgers and majoring in environmental engineering. Her favorite memory is the Disney trip. next up, the foundation of our percussion section. Mel, come on down. Mel was only in Lynn Ensemble 1 year, but we all felt her contributions immediately. She's been in marching band, jazz band, and the musical pit orchestra. She's going to TCNJ and majoring in biology. Her favorite memory is playing hand jive on the drums for Grease during the musical. Ready? She got to come down. Next up, Miss Alani on tuba. Alani is in concert band for 3 years and wind ensemble for 1, marching band for 2, and jazz band for 1. Her favorite memory, I should really proof these. I say that every year, but I never do. Her favorite memory is her and Laura bothering me in my office. Thank you. I will not miss that. Next up, in the clarinet section, Miss Bizzola. She was a concert band for 1 year and wind ensemble for 3, and did marching band her senior year. She plans to go into higher ed and did not list the favorite memory, but we'll just say the Disney trip. Yeah. Our lone senior in the orchestra this year, Miss John Hobby. She was the orchestra for 3 years, the pit orchestra for 2, and she was an honorary marching band member this past year. She's also played with the YOCJ for all 4 years of her high school career, and she is going to Purdue to major in data science and economics and would like to continue playing in the Purdue Orchestra. Her favorite memory is playing Les Mis. Ooh. Next up, Miss Emma Quattrocci on the trumpet. For all 4 years, and she is going to the Stevens Institute of Technology to study engineering and to continue her softball career. Her favorite memory is performing at the concerts for her family and friends. Thank you, Emma. Next up, Mr. Gnome! With his new haircut. But he was in concert band for 1 year, wind ensemble for 3, and marching band for all 4 years, and he is heading to Philly to Drexel University for their 5-year engineering program. His favorite memory was just all the random bus rides back from marching band competitions. All right, next up, the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Ali, where you at? Come on down. Of our drumline and marching band, and served as a drumline captain this past year. And he is currently in the U.S. Army and is going off to be in the intelligence field. And his future goal is to study criminal justice and to go into law enforcement. So don't mess with Ali, everybody. His favorite memory was just spending time with friends and playing the cadence at the football games. Thank you, Ali. Yash. Come on down, buddy! All right. Yash has been in the marching band for all 4 years and just joined contraband this year. And he plans to go to Temple to study business management. And his favorite memory is just singing music with the marching band. All right, thank you, Yash. All right, two more. Mr. Vikram, clarinet, come on down, buddy. So Vikram was in a concert band his first year in the Lee Ensemble for free, and he did marching band for all 4 years. He's heading off to Penn State to study mechanical engineering, and his favorite memory is all the band bus rides back from marching band competitions and blasting music on that infamous speaker that I have since locked up in a locker. And finally, our senior drum major, Mr. Julian Williams. We couldn't have done this with him. He was in the Lee Ensemble for 4 years, jazz band, marching band for 4 years, pit orchestra for two. He is going to the University of Pennsylvania. All right. Favorite memory was his freshman year birthday, which was the last marching band competition of the season. Ladies and gentlemen, your graduating class of 2023. Benny, did you get your pictures? We'd like to thank Dr. Adam and the rest of the administrative team. We'd like to thank Ms. Mandy Johnson, Ms. Amy Amick, Luis and the guys for keeping our space neat and tidy. We want to thank you for encouraging them to do this. Music is hard. It really is. How about another round of applause for all of our students? You guys have been a great audience. We hope to see you here tomorrow night for our district jazz night featuring LIS, LMS, and R jazz bands in addition to the high school gospel choir. So we hope to see you here tomorrow at 7. And without further ado, here is Gadget. We hope you enjoy it. Thanks again for coming.